Career Connections in the St. Ambrose Center in Park Heights is helping put Baltimoreans back to work.
It's really helped me to identify what jobs I would be good at, how to go to an interview, how to be a positive mindset once you get a job, how to stay on the job, and how to stand out from your employees.
Anyone can walk in and get free assistance finding a job, anything from writing a resume to searching for available jobs to getting certification and job training.
We work with people to assess their current skills. Do they need more education? Do they already have job skills in a certain area? And maybe they need some training that helps them enhance that to find employment. And so we work with the skills that they have and assess those and then provide them some options.
New this summer, Career Connections has extended some of their hours to include some evenings. They're also having an open house on Wednesday from 5 to 8 for anyone to come in and see what they have to offer.
They'll see the Career Center, they'll meet with our counselors, meet volunteers, see what we're able to offer. They can sign up for classes.
Many job seekers have already taken advantage of the center's resources, and they're glad they did.
I didn't originally have a cover letter, and Ms. Brown helped me create one, and I noticed that when I created a cover letter, I had a lot of jobs, you know, give me callbacks, versus when I was just sending out my resume, I wasn't getting a lot of callbacks.
They get to know me, so they get to know what I like, and if they know what I like, they know what I would look for, so they can call me if they see anything that I would like, or they would tell me if they see something they think I should check out.
They encourage anyone looking for a career to stop by the open house or anytime to help kick their job search into high gear.
I think they should come in because it's a very comfortable environment. It makes you feel like you can actually achieve things here.
In Park Heights, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.